What's going on? It's Facts You Don't Know. If it's your first time here, and you wanna find out new facts that will definitely make you smarter and more well-informed, make sure to subscribe and active the notifications bell so you don't miss anything.
Fulfillment is honesty with the promise with others, even without asking them. And it's a beautiful and rare characteristic in man at this time. And it's a nice moral characteristic represented in dedication to something or a matter with sincerity. And loyalty is the origin of honesty, where a person communicates it with the whole feelings. And loyalty is true in saying and doing together without leaving one of them. And loyalty requires the supreme and optimal values of a person to live a full life. So whoever has lost loyalty is lost as humanity. Below we'll show you this touching story, in which this young woman showed great loyalty to one of the dearest to her heart. The graduation party is considered the fruit that the student picks after years of study, research, hard work, and fatigue. The moment is eagerly awaited for by students, as it's the stage between adolescence and adulthood, after which the student begins feeling responsible and thinking about forming a family. The graduation party is also an opportunity for the invitees to meet and exchange parties to talk about dance and with some melodies of the music, as it's an opportunity to form new relationships. And for this, the attendees wear the most beautiful clothes they have so that everyone appears in the sweetest way and tries to attract attention. Girls often prepare themselves several hours before the start of the party by laying off hair and choosing the best dress that's in the closet, and sometimes even resort to buying new clothes specifically for the party. On this day, everything must be special in the girl in order to be able to get the attention of others or to have a friend. In this young woman, who's called Inata, everything was different. She didn't wear elegant clothes in order to attract attention to the audience or for anyone to be fine, but she did all this for the sake of her brother. Inata's a student who was always studying in the final section of her university in Indiana Poly, where she and her brother, Antonio, have always dreamed of being together at her graduation party. And she was planning to be the company of her lover, who is his girlfriend, but unfortunately, Antonio was killed in 2017. After he was shot by unknown persons, where they killed him and fled without being arrested, and the Inata plot failed. Inata could not forget the tragedy, which she suffered, and remained very affected by the death of her brother, whom she considered her support in life. She also could not see what her boyfriend sent to her on her Facebook account, who was always posting pictures of him showing where he'd been, stunned for reaction, and what he had bought every day, and with whom he met. Well, he did not show any solidarity with her, even though she was under the shock after she lost her brother, which made her finally separated from him. The sister has a bond with her brother. They were great accompanied by each other, and they did not leave each other, as they shared the sweet and bitter life and supported and encouraged each other. This caused Inata to collapse when she lost her brother and felt lonely, especially after her boyfriend refused to support her in her ordeal. She wanted her brother to come to her graduation party, as she always dreamed of, despite the fact that he was dead. So after she thought of a way to bring him close to her at a graduation party, she decided to contact with a well-known fashion designer in the city and asked him to tailor her dress special for her graduation party. And the only condition that was imposed on that designer was that her brother's photos in possession of that dress be shown. The designer printed Antonio's pictures on an Inata graduation dress to show the seductive, semi-covered image of her brother, since he was young until the last photo he took before his death, in addition to some of the photos that she collected together. When the time for the graduation party came, she dressed her dress and went out in front of the audience while she was very happy. Well, everyone laughed when they saw those pictures and thought that she was with her boyfriend. For them, this was a stupid act, as they thought she did it because she loved her lover madly, which made her show his pictures of his graduation dress. But after they learned the true story of the dress later, they felt very shy, and some of them shed tears of intensity. We can show our love and respect for those close to us in different ways, but Inata did this in her own way, and she showed in front of everyone her love and loyalty to her brother, who was so attached to him. Thanks for watching. Please like and share the video in social networks. We'll be right back to you as fast as we can.